Now we're getting into the incline leg press, one of my favorite movements in the gym. Emphasis on just coming down slow with each rep. The video's a little sped up, but you want to make sure you're focusing on that eccentric movement, the lengthening, really to activate the whole entire leg here. As you get a little heavier, it's going to get a little bit tougher to get the full range, but I try my best here. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Subscribe for more videos like these.